Hey everybody, today I want to talk about a very easy house plant or even outdoor plant. As we all know, especially if you watch many of my videos, there is no such thing as a house plant. All plants come from the outdoors, so this plant, just like every other plant, can grow indoors or outdoors, and every house plant has its own span of how long it could be happy inside. So that's why we know some plants as house plants, because they have a very long period of time that they can live indoors without stress. This is another one of them. If you have a bright or even slightly indirect position where you get a decent amount of sun, this is the Schefflera Gold Capella. Now, it looks a little bit like other Schefflera's. There's a very popular shrub that we use here outdoors called the Schefflera arbicola trinette. This has a slightly similar look because it's got the really nice variegated leaves. This stays a little bit smaller and a little bit more compact than its cousin, the trinette. This one will get about 4 feet tall and 4 feet wide if you allow for it, but generally you can keep it much smaller than that, especially if you're using it as a house plant. The container alone will help control the size to some degree. They also call this the umbrella or the parasol plant. A lot of the Schefflera's, they have like an umbrella name that's used as a common name. And it's because these leaves here, if you look at them individually, they can kind of look like an umbrella when they're all gathered together, the way that they form. But these are pretty low maintenance. As far as house plants and outdoor plants go, all of the Schefflera's are very, very low maintenance. I have grown them both in the ground, outdoors. I've grown them in containers, indoors and outdoors, and they've all been very low maintenance plants. We just got these in not too long ago. Come check out the Schefflera Gold Capella Easy House Plant.